today I saw a Band-Aid on the street. And I made a really flip remark. I said, oh, look, if the street has a Band-Aid, the street has boo-boo. Imagine if we had to give first aid to buildings and stuff. Shit. You know what else I thought the other day? Because, like, you know, I'm almost finished, so I might as well, like, talk some more. The other day, I watched my odometer turn to 41,000 miles. I saw it turn. Wow. Is it, though? I'm getting old, I am. I'm going to be 27 in November. If somebody doesn't marry me soon, all my mother's friends are going to talk. What? There's still hope? Yeah? Okay. Last night I made a cute remark about this next. Getting to you, huh? The patter is hitting home. I think that's Shari Gott. G-O-D-T. That's an interesting phonics right there. This very morning I was talking with someone about phonics. Interesting Sunday morning conversation. We were wondering what the difference was between phonetics and phonics. Did a lot of you study phonics in school? I know I did as a kid in Jersey. We had little booklets and we studied phonics. What's phonetics? What is it? Okay, you win the refrigerator. What is it? Boy, do you want to go on to win the trip to Las Vegas? Okay, wait, now wait, there's another question. There was another question. Oh boy, what was that other question? Who's Andrew Carnegie?
Andrew Carnegie.
He's a philanthropist. Is he of Carnegie Hall?
Yes.
Okay, and now for the absolute grandest prize, what does eclectic mean?
A little bit from everywhere.
Shari? Hodgepodge? Did you know that, Shari? Your hand went up first. Those other people did not buzz. Disqualification. Okay, you go. But just remember, Shari, no man likes a woman who's too smart. Okay? Feign ignorance if you must. I was just going to make a really tacky joke.
What were you going to say?
Do it.
Yeah, but if I do it, you can't hold it against me because I warned you first. Please. I'm going to say it, but please, you can't. I was going to say, we fake orgasm, we might as well fake stupidity. I told you not to hold it against me. Last night I went for the first time to an after hours club. Around 5:30 I got there, a place called Page Six. Wasn't that what it was, Lisa? You don't know. Anyway, it was okay, but it was pretty dumb. $15 to get in, $5 for a drink. But I kept going around putting my dress over my face like this, and people thought I was a celebrity or something. But anyway, last night I made a cute remark about this song, and I said that this is what every parent does not want their virgin daughter to sing on a date. You took my kisses. And you took my love. You taught me how to care. Am I Thank you. Wasn't that fun?